Welcome to the video tutorial on DegreeWorks using the What If function. The What If functionality of DegreeWorks allows students and advisors to view the academic audit using alternate selected criteria such as different major, minor, concentration, or alternate catalog year. Click on the What If located under the Worksheets tab to assess this application. Note, the What If is a temporary audit. To make it permanent, the advisor or student must request the appropriate major, minor, or concentration changes to be made in Banner through the Dean's Office. First, you will need to select your primary area of study. In this section, advisors and students can elect to follow the current academic year or catalog, or update to a newer academic year or catalog, change the program and major, change or add the concentration if a concentration is tied to a selected major, and remove, change, or add a minor. Click on the drop-down menus to go ahead and choose the desired criteria. In this example, the user has elected to maintain the current academic year or catalog while changing the major to English Literature with a concentration in General English Literature and adding a communication minor. To view the elected changes on an audit, select the Process What If button located next to the Format box. If multiple majors, concentrations, and or minors are to be added to the What If application, the additional areas of study box will need to be utilized. Use the drop-down boxes to select the additional criteria and click Add. To view the elected changes on the audit, select the Process What If button located next to the Format box. If a student desires to run a What If audit which includes future classes, classes not yet registered for, to determine how those courses would affect the degree plan, the Future Classes box can be utilized. Enter the course subject and number in the appropriate boxes and click Add Course. Repeat this process until all the desired courses have been entered. To view the courses on the What If audit, select the Process What If button located next to the Format box. For questions regarding specific student content or training, visit think.stedwards.edu/registrar/degree-works-help-materials. For technical support, please contact the Computer Help Desk by email at helpline@stedwards.edu or by phone at 512-448-8443. Or please visit the Computer Help Desk website at think.stedwards.edu/computerhelp.